Catch a rare glimpse at a clock you won't see very often, unless in a museum. This is a William Clement long case clock from Totnes, England. Has the original 30-hour lantern clock or birdcage movement in it. The anchor escapement, which his father invented, which made the long case possible, really. Really is amazing. Some of these parts, well, they're all handmade, but some of them have initials stamped underneath them. Some of the brackets and brass pieces. It's really, really interesting, this clock. This is a true piece of history. Just the man who invented the anchor escapement. Time. It's amazing for how old it is, how well it chimes. It only chimes on the hour. The warning will come at 5 of. Works so smoothly. It's really amazing how well this clock was made in very late 1600s or very early 1700s. Yikes. Just the light. Bell is still resonating. Isn't that amazing? Let's check the bottom. Maybe I'll let me see. Okay. Here it is with the door unlocked. Beautiful oak case, typical of the 30-hour clocks in England. the never-ending chain with the loop. And the weight is way down inside. Clocks are made this way in order to not lose time when it's being wound. There's the weight. Very heavy. Here is a door lock. Put the lid on. Check out those cool nails, huh? Let me see if I can zoom in. Isn't that neat? There's a couple of those around holding it together. This is a work of art. I'm sure this may end up in a museum someday. So I will pause while I put the hood back on. A beautiful hood. Wish I could zoom back. Yes, it's a little messy right now. Moving things around because it's winter. Pillars are attached to the door, which was typical of the 30-hour clocks. It's shorter than the long case clocks from London because these generally went out to cottages. There's where the lock comes through. Attaches to that wire. Got some nice little glass in there. Let's listen to it one more time with the hood on. Some reflections from the windows and the stairs. I apologize. Let's see what I can do. Thank you for watching. I'm going to list more clocks that I have collected over the years. I hope you enjoy them. Please comment below.